Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm your match commentator Derek Ray and ready to provide expert analysis alongside me is Stuart Robson. And this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. It's the Rockets up against Wolves.
Well Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game though.
The starting lineup for Rockets. Alisson begins in goal. Trent Alexander-Arnold plays with Reguilon in the fullback positions. Mohamed Salah plays with Sadio Mane out wide. And the responsibility of leading the line today goes to Harry Kane. Here's how it looks for Wolves. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the keeper. Alessandro Florenzi starts with Renan Lodi in the fullback positions. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. Gives it a go. And a goal here. Well, it took a definite nick. And nothing the keeper could do about it whatsoever.
Well, here's the deflection, as you can see, but you can't blame the goalkeeper. He was just wrong-footed there.
So on with the game, and the loss of that goal for the Rockets, a wake-up call maybe. Really fine initial touch. And really closing him down here. Vinicius Junior. Wonderful block. And a goal! The quick one too! And they've turned this game on its head!
Well, as you... can see he makes it look easy in the end, but I think that's a good finish. He'll be pleased with that.
So 2-0 now. And he read it well. Well, can they open up the defense here? De Bruyne. It's a neat move. That really would have changed the equation had it gone in, Stuart.
Well, he needed to score there. That may just have given them some hope.
And unfortunately for him, he had worked his way into an offside position.
And I think everybody in the ground could see that was always going to be offside.
This attack looks highly promising, but really sticking to the task defensively. And a poor ball. Not totally confused his opponent. That's not a bad ball.
Oh my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique!
So continuing with the game, Wolves on top and the scoreline threatening to get ugly. And unable to keep possession.
Change that.
And dispossessed. No luck for Sadio Mane. Martins. He's in behind. That is a tackle and a half. Vinicius Junior. Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. Oh, a moment of pure class. Had to catch it perfectly. And didn't he just? Upon us, and playing away from home isn't bothering them in the slightest. Stuart, how about your take?
Well, when they play like this, they're such a good team to watch. Their passing, movement and finishing have been of the highest quality. If they could...
Touched onto the woodwork. Well, good hands there from the keeper. Conte. Aouar, and now Politano. And still looking for space.
But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end.
And since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. Really bright looking attack. Alexander Arnold, and the danger is still there. And he's outdone himself. Wonderful save there. And De Bruyne firing it over. And this time it's in. Fabulous goal. And just look at the celebrations.
Well, here we can see it again. And no wonder the manager is furious. They just have to get tighter here. Deal with the danger, otherwise that's the outcome. Not good enough defensively.
Goals in plentiful supply. 4-1 currently. Declan Rice. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. Nicely timed tackle. Vinicius Junior. And so it is, the first half story has been written. Hasn't quite happened for Sadio Mane, has it, Stuart?
Yeah, he's just not found his form today. He doesn't look quite right. Unless he can impose himself on this game and start threatening the keeper, they're going to lose this one.
So underway once more. It was a disappointing first half from the Rockets' point of view, but we see a response from them in the second 45. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. Could be dangerous if he's not careful. Aouar. Here's Alessandrini. Politano. Politano. Based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket. And a yellow card for that, Stewart.
And he's going to have to be careful now. That was a silly challenge.
Can he find the net?
High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, his skill level is so high. You're absolutely right. That's a great effort on the volley.
Declan Rice. Saïd Benrahma.
It's a perfect challenge.
And giving it away.
He's got the right idea with that pass.
And he's allowed his opponent and read the danger magnificently.
Well, if he gets this wrong, a penalty and a sending off. But he was spot on with his challenge.
Now can they counter clinically? Hussein Aouar.
He's in here. Will he? Plays it back.
Well read to win possession back. Kevin De Bruyne. Kane.
A glorious chance. Oh, good work by the keeper.
Vinicius Junior.
Well, couldn't keep it. Aouar. He's in behind. Players would have the confidence to try that. Simply magnificent.
A glut of goals. 5-1 it is.
Well, as you can see, the defending is really poor. He won't mind. It's a simple finish for him.
Individual brilliance. Losing custody of it, Conte. Lost possession. Ball lost by Wolves. 20 minutes to go in this one. Reguilon read it well. Parini. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. But he's decided that no advantage was forthcoming, really. And so it's a free kick. Well, some referees might have been tempted to show him a second yellow, Stewart.
Well, he has to be more clever than that. He can't commit another foul.
Alessandrini. Tremendous block.
In it goes! Such a complete performance. 4 in front now.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now.
A quarter of an hour remaining here.
Wonderful tackle. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Also Martins. Going for the team. Well, really stacked defending there. Off the line. Will he play it in? Determined defending. Saïd Benrahma. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. And it's a quality pass.
Well, not to be. He had moved into an illegal position.
Well, it's great that he wants to run in behind, but he has to get the timing right.
Oh, this is looking promising. Well, he has cause to be grateful to his teammate. This might be ideal for the counter. Hussein Aouar.
That's a very impressive piece of defending.
Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass.
And a strong tackle. Fancy footwork. Aouar. Will he find the net? Conte.
And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. But it didn't end up being a significant advantage. And so a free kick here.
Hussein Aouar. And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory for the visitors.
Well, Derek, they were the better team all over the pitch. We saw good individual performances, we saw an attack.
Metanina, you know the metabala. I ain't the metanina, you know the metabala. I ain't the metanina, Diana, you know the metabala. Dondo, the Guli and Yagay, the Suli and Yagay, Ponyako and Yagay, the Guni and Yagay. Metanina, Diana, you know the metabala. Dondo.
It's for my people, yeah. Free all my people, yeah. All my people, yeah. This for my people, yeah. Free all my people, yeah. Free all my people, yeah.
I got Some camera, some bake it up. Dollars, yeah, bigger mouth, all these bears. and by going up, they don't even need to know what's rap to be blowing up. Guess I should be dropping lines like guns, make it cap, dollars, yeah, big amount.
Booty, booty, pass and by going up.
They don't even need to know what's rap to be blowing up. Guess I should be dropping lines like guns, make it cap, dollars, yeah, big amount. Booty, pass and by going up. They don't even need to know what's rap to be blowing up. Guess I should be dropping lines like guns, make it cap, dollars, yeah, big amount.
By going up.
They don't even need a nose rap to be blowing up. Guess I should be jumping lines like.
Them Gucci, Louis, bands. I don't give a about stupid brand.
Got his own style for the modeling. Baby mama can't stop with a cuddling.
What that, tell us back. That's why she doesn't talk to a stupid man.
A penny for the penny, cuddling. She ain't even my type, it's troubling.
On the white line, on the white line, on the white line, don't change my mind. You're on the white line, on the white line, on the white line, don't change my mind. rose could be rose gold. I just demonstrate greatness they cannot show. No new friends can't be welcomed in my section. See that little zone there, that's a no-go. Tell me who you know, floating on the beat like this. You can't know respect it, I ain't asking you to like this. You can always trust I'll give you something here to vibe with. Heads turn when I pull out looking stylish. Ain't your typical rapper, I ain't got my neck froze. Still your favourite artist, couldn't even step close. Heard they want my crown, but I ain't never stressed though. Cause to your career that would be detrimental, come on. When I want it, more time, I don't even want it, to be honest. To you, my life like a movie on. But to me, it's just another day at the office. Put my mum on the cover of a GQ. You can't relate, cause that's something that G's do. Cut through, I'm bobbing and weaving. No one likes a don't be in your feelings. 10 o'clock, on the dot. Pull up in a new something from the lot. I think I'm being low-key when I'm stepping in. But I'm Lil Sims, I forgot. Tell them don't be on me looking for a win. Send, know what I'm saying? Don't get me irate, ain't no stopping God's plan. Everybody bleeds red, so I feel no man.
She can go round, round. you out back. Driving in the front seat, lying out flat. Once you go down, down, won't get away. Let you fall down, down, down. She can go round, round, take you out back. Driving in the front seat, lying out flat. Once you go down, down, won't get away. Let you fall down, down, down.
She can go down, down, down to the dark place deep in my mind. Girl, you're the witch, I swear it on God, don't you ruin my life.
You just act hard when I'm feeling locked jaw, cause you know I won't bite. Dreaming of you, thrown in the brings a tear to my eye. Oh, witch,
she's a hater, a demon. A hater, a demon, I don't want to deal. She's a hater, a demon. A hater, a demon, I don't want to deal. She's a hater, a demon. A hater, a demon, I don't want to deal. She's a hater.
She can go round, round, take you out back. Driving in the front seat, lying out flat. Once you go down, down, won't get away. Let you fall down, down, down. She can go round, round, take you out back. Driving in the front seat, lying out flat. Once you go down, down, won't get away. Let you fall down, 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 down.
Yeah.
Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray and adjacent to me in the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And we have live action from the Champions Finals coming right up. It's Wolves versus United.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Here's how it looks for Wolves. Gianluigi Donnarumma begins in goal. Alessandro Florenzi starts with Renan Lodi in the fullback positions. N'Golo Conte starts with Matteo Politano in the wide areas. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. A look at the starting 11 for United. Mike Maignan begins in goal. Rafael Varane plays with Dayo Upamecano in central defence. Alessandro Del Piero starts alongside Kevin De Bruyne in the centre of midfield. And up front today is Robbie Keane. Well, flair and imagination, two of the qualities we associate with Alessandro Del Piero. Stuart, interested to know what you... And the goalkeeper expertly anticipated that through ball. Marvellous vision from Del Piero. And a goal! That is a very bright start. Perfect way to open. So the action continues and work to do for Wolves. Let's see if that goal has shaken them up. Florenzi. Gelson Martins. United have it once again. Upamecano. An alert intervention. Promising attack this. Keane. And a tidy tackle. And the goalkeeper will claim it. Awar. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Playing with purpose and control. Splendid tackle, and the outcome is a corner here. Put in by De Bruyne. Well, he didn't miss by a huge margin, did he?
The owner of the red hatchback blocking the emergency exit. Please return to your vehicle immediately. Thank you.
Can they trouble the opposition this time? A chance to whip it in. Patient build-up at the moment. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. A super tackle and they've won possession. Sustained pressure and now they have the ball. Conte. Intercepting it intelligently. Robbie Keane. Leon Goretzka. Can he put it away? Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger. Politano. Here's Alessandrini, and Wolves in a position of menace. But quick thinking defensively. Really a very poor ball. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. Sends it back. Oh, couldn't pull them level.
Well, they certainly should be level. That was a great opportunity to score.
Possession one. Del Piero. Lost possession. Conte. Also Martins. Well, you've got to savour such moments. And still looking for space. And pulled back. A goal! Real excitement! A back and forth type of game. Now they're level. Back underway. Level pegging. One goal apiece in this game. Sandro Del Piero. Just showing good patience. Mahrez. Well, he's lost the ball. Del Piero. Now with Keane. Could go ahead. And a goal it is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve. So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's going to happen next? Aouar. N'Golo Conte. It's with Vinicius Junior. Alessandrini. Now making high pressing work for them here. And with that, the first half draws to a close. So the second half underway. Still plenty of time for Wolves to turn this around. Tremendous challenge. Sterling. Good interception. And United couldn't keep possession. Sterling. Is it going to be Raheem Sterling? Well, fantastic reflex action. And De Bruyne firing it over. Oh, a very fine header, but it wouldn't go in for him. Well, smuggled behind for another corner. And he did what he had to do defensively. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Can they take advantage of the situation? This could level it. And it is the equaliser. Parity now. And who's to say what's going to happen next? again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. An awful lot of green space to run into. Leon Goretzka. Poor pass. Vinicius Junior. And a decent position for Wolves to be in. Conte. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. All hands on deck. And a goal to seal the hat-trick! A masterclass in finishing. Just can't stop him today. And the ball is moving again. 3-2. Politano. Here's Lodi. How can he take them on and beat them? Aouar. And he saw the situation developing. Leon Goretzka. Can they create something from here? Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Alessandrini couldn't keep it. Excellent vision. Jose Martins. Politano. And they need to get tighter. Had a chance to whip it in here. Politano. Now Conte. Real chance. And he's got it scored to level it again.
Well, here it is again. The through ball is absolutely inch perfect. And he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.
You enjoy high-scoring contests, this has been the game for you. Walker not given a moment to think about it. A sloppy pass. Politano.
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. Just look how well balanced he is. He knows he's going to be under pressure, but he shows great composure to hit the target.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Poor pass under no real pressure. United come away with it. Well, time is against them. They have work to do. Oh, he's given it away. Del Piero! Oh, just wide of the mark. Goal kick.
Well, that never looked like troubling the keeper, did it? But it was worth an effort. A good strike from him.
So almost at full time, and the home side on course to eke out a narrow win. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, what a game this has been. Some of their attacking play has been absolutely brilliant, and there's been some great individual performances as well. But they've been far too open to the counter-attack, and that's why they're still clinging on here.
Hussein Aouar. A goal here! Giving his team precisely what they were looking for.
man gliding, gliding. Man gliding, any kind of woman gliding, gliding, gliding.
On guard to my death, me not care, me not care. The dirt I've done, me not care, me not care. If I'd find, me not care, me not care. You know, dope must park anywhere, anyhow. How many missions wanna cheat, don't care. See your rise of a shooting star. Living la vida a loca, so I must feed them the loca. Because you school face to me, you're bad. Because you talk, talk to me, you shoot. High energies, body head top loose. I guide me, I don't follow no rules. I pipe that, hold that grudge to the death for me. Snakes in the grass, grass scheming, I'm trying to. Gliding, 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 gliding. Any kind of sport man gliding, any kind of war man gliding. For their money I'm gliding. Hey girl, move your back, stay grinding. Any kind of sport man gliding, any kind of war man gliding. For their money I'm gliding, gliding, gliding.
Can't be, don't get stressed. Just look to the sky and say, nah, I'm blessed. It's an eye for an eye, and I ain't blind yet. And I'm coming from a place where they don't give up. Give up. I stay raggo, give gal, gal, gal. Glad how I glide when I'm missing ammo. She want no, no, cause the rip run out. And I come in time, she is wine when I lost her. In a war, crocodile, see her later. Born in a war, got for a hater. Girl, I did nurture, not in my nature. Always been a worker with a liquor flavor. You're from where I'm from, then you're on what I'm on. Waiting is long, so we get it, and it's gone. Frustrated I was, always in a rush. Cause I'm on it calling, and I can't get enough.
Gliding, 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 gliding. Gliding, 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 gliding. Any kind of sport man gliding, gliding. Any kind of war man gliding. For their money I'm gliding, gliding. Hey girl, move your back, stay grinding. Any kind of sport man gliding. Any kind of war man gliding.
Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And on the menu, live coverage of the Champions Finals. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Yeah, they played well in the last game, but they need to match that performance today. It should be a good game, this one.
Jalot. Conte now. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Oh, surely. Must be. Well, body in the way. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. Martins. And fired against the crossbar. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate.
Well, they won't come closer than that. So unlucky not to take the lead there.
Not much time to make up his mind. Really good high press. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Awar. Oh, it's a penalty. Can they get themselves in front? Well, some might say he's been fortunate to avoid being shown the card.
Well, I like that from the referee. Just because it's a penalty doesn't mean it's a yellow card. I think he's got it right.
This to make it 1-0. And there it is. Perfectly executed.
Well, as you can see from the replay, the keeper tries to read the penalty, but he's sent the wrong way, and it ends up looking a very easy finish.
So the ball rolling again, with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Jean-Saul Martins. It's with Aouar. And possibilities here.
In it goes! Two goals in rapid fire fashion. And looking very comfortable here.
Thank you. they said it with serious ease. We were way past the fondness, slumber through till we're out in the deep, took the brunt of the boulder. Couldn't have something they couldn't see, made a mess of the border with a new strain of a disease. Didn't know what they started. Stark asymmetries unfolded overnight, created something bleak tenfold. Myself a beneficiary, more ideas in the cauldron. Half the world is on hold, though it sees what to believe till it's over. Shark asymmetry.
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as always, is Stuart Robson. And if this game lives up to its billing, we're in for a riveting occasion. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
And the emphasis is on creativity. Vinicius Junior. Well, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. Struggling to keep the ball. Vinicius Junior. Mbappe. And a very good challenge. Well, that's a super ball over the top. There it is! The opening goal of this match. And what a start they made.
Well, here it is again. It's a wonderfully weighted ball over the top. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
And back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Mbappe. Strong but fair tackle.
This could square the game. And that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point, and momentum is with them.
So, a level contest. 1-1. Conte, Gilson Martins, Thiago Jalot, Kimpembe, not a good pass. Gilson Martins is with Vinicius Junior. Good looking sequence.
Well, just look how he holds off the defender. He keeps his balance and he still hits the target. What a good goal that is.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Alessandrini. And that pass could be troublesome. Not to be this time. Zola. Hussein Aouar. Surely the equaliser. Mbappe's finish, his goal. Well, as a defender, you might think you can anticipate what he's going to do next, but try thwarting him. So underway again at 2-2. A fine use of the ball. Conte. Well, it could be on for him here. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Politano. Aouar. Conte now. Vinicius Junior. Chance here. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Gianfranco Zola. Zola. Can they take the lead here? Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. And breaking at pace with menace. Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack. And with the goalkeeper. He continues his run. Conte. Jason Martins. Martins. Oh, a stellar piece of defending. It's a neat move, but nothing comes of it. A real opening now. Can they stop it going in? Still a chance. Well, I'm afraid it goes down as a wasted opportunity.
Well, no excuses. He should have scored there, and the goalkeeper got really lucky. He can't believe it. Well, you sense it's just a matter of time before they do score, Derek. They've been piling on the pressure now and really should be ahead in this one.
Well, they know they need to stop him. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Well, it petered out. Alessandrini. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. To take the lead. And a goal! That's his race. They just can't keep them quiet.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. But should the keeper be beaten at his near post? I don't think so. He really needs to do better in those situations.
Well, the action underway once more. And no shortage of... And he's through here. And the ball is loose. Well, they can keep possession now.
Well, still behind here, but only due to some incredible goalkeeping. Surely it's only a matter of time if they keep piling on the pressure like this.
Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Aouar. Vinicius Junior. It's there for him. Touched onto the woodwork. In it goes! And the second time of asking, and the keeper feels hung out to dry.
Let's take another look at this, and from the attacking point of view, everything's right. The shot across the goalkeeper, players coming in for the rebound, and there's not much the goalkeeper could do about that. He made a good effort on the first one, couldn't react to the second.
That is that for the first half here. Well, we're highlighting him for a reason, Stuart. He's putting in a really authoritative performance here.
Well, he scored good goals, but his all-round play has been excellent. He looks like scoring every time he gets on the ball.
And so the second half is underway. They took quite the thrashing in that first 45. Can they turn things around now? And making his move inside. Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Jason Martins. Martins.
And that's the hat-trick, tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him.
again. And I never had a taste for liars or the uniquely uninspired, 'cause I don't need to be desired. Is it easier when you don't have to consent, when you don't have to pretend? I want to know that feeling. Is it easier when you don't have to start again, when you don't want to make amends? I want to know that feeling. Good girls don't cry, and good girls don't lie, and good girls justify, but is a chore, and it's such a bore, but we don't need them anymore, we don't need them anymore.
There's a hole inside of me, and it's shaped like you. There's a hole inside of me, and it's shaped like you. Without a heart, how on earth do you stay alive? Your mind. The heart didn't break, it ceased to exist. I never found another one that couldn't use pain to replace it, and that's the reason I stop listening to the music you listen to. But I still look at all your photos, so what's the use? I can do any little thing that I want to do, but there's a hole inside of me, shaped like you. There's a hole inside of me, and it's shaped like you. I kissed all our mates to procrastinate the pain. Then I felt ashamed, so I kissed them all again. I tried to play dumb, I tried to stay numb, but that just fed my depression. I could do for medication, and that's the reason that I stop listening to the music.
Change myself instead. I tried to find a god in books I read. Philosophies and poetries could never fill the void inside of me. I stayed alive only to prove to me that I can live without you. I can breathe the air in places you have never been, to shine for people you will never meet. But every single...
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player, Stuart Robson. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. What do you anticipate seeing, Stuart?
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Here's how it looks for Wolves.
Oh, he could be in here, Derek.
Mbappe's finish, his goal. And that is precisely what he does. Clinical, masterful. So the action continues, and it's on Wolves to show invention and perhaps level the game. And a fine tackle. Zola. It's looking promising.
In it goes! Two goals in rapid fire fashion and looking very comfortable here.
So 2-0 now. N'Golo Conte. Politano. And pulled back. Well, 2-1 it is here. It's a splendid run by Mbappe. Alessandrini is with Vinicius Junior. Here's Alessandrini. Conte. Just cutting off the supply. Giving the ball away. Vinicius. This could level it. Corner kick forthcoming. And short it is. Cuts it back. A wild effort it was, and probably the less said about it, the better. That is how to apply the pressure. And take it away. Alessandrini. Oh, that's a really good run. Real chance. And diving to thwart it. It's a short one. Politano. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Zola. It might be. Oh, the overhead kick! Pure athleticism! Wonderful goal! No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Won it back. Gianfranco Zola. Might be able to set up the chance. Zola. Now with Vinicius Junior. And there it is!
was just a boy with a dream, in love with a flow, with a sight on the scene. Not many black boy. Couple call me extreme, I was thinking about what can make me better, cause these terms at school never made me clever, too cool a fool to retain that error. I was trying to be great, they were telling me never, so got a craft, put the work in it. A couple had a laugh when they saw me working it, and I was trash at the start, and I stunk like a fart, but the heart in my work and me murking it. And I was 5 years gone, I've been doing it strong, working night till dawn, and they singing my song. Nobody's telling me I'm doing it wrong, cause I was telling them that really I'm just 18. Boy with a dream, in love with the flow, the sight I'm seen. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, just 18. Boy with a dream, in love with the flow, the sight I'm seen. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, just 18. Little black brother with a dream, that's faced and placed in a diabolical regime that made it seem like I was never part of the team, but I was David. Never let it ruin the dream, cause I was hitting up a giant that was bigger than Moses, bigger than me. Couldn't see ghost is living to me, cause I was just a relevant host to a degree. You could say I was better than most, cause I kept on working, put the time in. Though they hate, see I kept on shining. Now the flow's dividing, ultrasounding, and I will never stop trying. I'm tightening until the flow get them shook like lightning and make the smile in their face excitement. See, I was told that's my one assignment, and now I'm telling them that really I'm just 18. Boy with a dream, in love with the flow, with excitement seen. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, to know now. Just 18, boy with a dream, in love with the flow, with a sight on the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, just 18. Just 18, started at 16, with a dream so big, no self-esteem. He's just 18, started at 16, he won't make it, but we have to watch him though. See, I'm just 18, now I'm getting bigger than ever, I'm better and better and ready to take on whatever the people throw, cause it took 5 years of pressure and there were ties to sever so many lines to better, and I know I'ma get this grow to a place where the people know that my words don't play, and until that day I'ma rap this way, practice so they see a mad display of a team they claim never rap this way. And it was true, but I dreamt I may be the best and the rest, and the words I prayed I said that I'm just 18, started at 16, with a dream so big, no self-esteem. I'm just 18, boy with a dream, in love with a flow, with a sight on the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, just 18. Just 18. Just 18. Boy with a dream, in love with the flow, with a sight on the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now. Yeah.
Everyone, the weather forecaster has promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry, and delighted to be joined, as always, by Stuart Robson. And we have live action from the Champions Finals coming right up. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice...
Oh, it's gone in, would you believe? Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm your match commentator Derek Ray at the microphone, and sitting alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player Stuart Robson. And it's all about our live coverage of the... Good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for analysis by Stuart Robson. And we have action from the final game of the Champions... Oh, a goal!
On your like a rainbow.